What is up, YouTube? It's your girl Kenzie K, and I'm back with another video. So before we get into this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. Turn on your post bell notifications to get notified when I post a new video. So if you're new, welcome to my channel, and if you're returning, thanks for coming back. So as you can see by the title, y'all will be spending the week in life with me in Athens. So yeah, I'm going to Athens for it's a school field trip. I'm in the organization TSA, Technology Student Association, and we're gonna be competing. I'm competing in forensic science along with the other Mackenzie, and y'all, I never even took a forensic science class, so it's just like I don't know why I did that. But I wanted to try something new, and it's like so yeah, I'm gonna be vlogging every day while I'm in Athens. Like when we go out to eat, breakfast, dinner, the games and stuff we play, what we're gonna do at the conference, like just all that. We're gonna be going to see Creed. Like we got some small stuff planned out, but you know, I gotta pack my suitcase and bag because I have nothing packed. So I got a little carried away in the attic. But I got the suitcase. It was like four suitcases up there, but this was the cutest one. And these suitcases, they came in like three different sizes. This the biggest size. And it looked very spacious. So yeah. It got a lot of room. I thought it did. But let me show y'all this hat. Or is it really a hack? So I got, when I begin Shein orders, I keep these Shein bags. So when I separate my outfits, I'm gonna put my outfits in the bag and save space. Why am I the girl? I'm gonna pack these outfits. I bought my skirt. Y'all done had this skirt since eighth grade, so hopefully it still fits. This is my blue TSA shirt I gotta have. I got two of them. I pick which blue I wear. And then my blazer right here. I can't find my blazer. Okay, y'all, and this is my blazer, my TSA patch, and my TSA pen. Y'all got like two more pens. I got a pen from when I had placed fifth in the state. This is my jewelry thing over there, and I just gotta put my pens on here. So yeah, this is our blazer. Had to take a little break check, y'all. I got some mail from Clemson University. It say you are Tiger Town bound. Can show my address, y'all. I might try to get below. Let's open it, see what's going on in here. Got my address on here. Something dropped. Dear Kenzie, congratulations. We are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted to Clemson University beginning fall 2023 in nursing. You're in. Okay, YouTube, my room look a disaster. I'm still getting stuff together, so like, I got some outfits pulled out right now and stuff, sort about days. So I really got my main outfits. I just got to get like outfits we're gonna wear out to eat and stuff. And then I got like some hygiene stuff that I gotta pack, and still trying to find more outfits and stuff. So yeah.
Much later.
Okay, y'all, so I pretty much got everything packed. Look, y'all, it is 12:28 a.m. Like literally the next morning, going on to the next morning. But okay, so over here I got the shoes I'm gonna wear out, the sandals I gotta wear to the conference, Crocs. But I brought three purses, four in all. So I got this little purse I'm wearing the dress, this purse I'm wearing one of my outfits, this purse. And then on this side I got, these are my sleepwear right here. These are my out clothes. These are my professional dress clothes. And then this is swimsuits, just in case they got a pool. And I got another bag for all my hygiene stuff. So like my sunscreen, lotion, perfume. Grab these, get you some shower cap, solution, tree hunt, toothpaste, toothbrush, deodorant, soap, shower gel, oil, like everything. I'm not finished packing this bag, but I'm finished packing this suitcase. But I'm gonna call it a night because, yeah, I'm tired. And yeah, so see y'all tomorrow.
Next day,
you see how I ride out, peeve.
My Uber has an awesome playlist, like fabulous.
Come on, man.
Yeah, my stuff in the bag. So my Uber put it in there, like, so great.
Damn.
10 out of 10.
On the way to school, you feel me? Service. Go to Athens, you know what I'm saying?
Service, 10 out of 10. Y'all should book. A little pricey, though, but y'all know I got no rack aid, so I'm paying whatever.
What y'all going to Athens for?
So, y'all, I'm at school, right? And I haven't ate all day. And the bus leaving 13 minutes. And I have my eight, so I don't know what we're gonna do. I just called my brother to bring me some food, so hopefully my food make it here in time. That's why I don't know, I'm hungry. And I want turkey, and I really can't eat nothing, so I gotta eat like mashed potatoes. I gotta eat soft stuff. So it's just like, I'm gonna do it. And yeah, I thought my roommate wasn't coming, but she actually showed up. Y'all, we are packed on this bus. Look at everybody. He been having an idiot attitude the whole time.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Tryna keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. I can see the things that they wish. I got some brothers that outlive me. They don't try to score me, shit was different.
5 days later, we're finally here. She's checking in for us, and then we're gonna get our stuff off, and we're gonna go in the hotel and unpack our stuff, and then probably get something to eat, and then probably go to sleep, and then probably have a productive day tomorrow. So yeah, I'm gonna be back when we get in the hotel. We can be tomorrow.
God's plan. God's plan. I hold back sometimes. I don't. I feel good sometimes. I don't. Like,
this is the lobby. It got stairs. It's cute. Nice, nice, nice. This little thing. They got cookies and water, refreshments. Fat said, of course he's gonna get some. I think that's what I serve breakfast and stuff at. She's so pretty. Say hey, y'all.
Too many gloves.
So y'all come in our room. It's so nice. Like, you first walk in, you got a mirror right here, and then boom, you got our bathroom. Wait. And then we got a microwave. I knew I should have bought my food. And then two beds. They ain't really got no light. Like, I don't know. I don't like the hotel because they don't really be having no light. But then you got our TV. Little desk area, little couch. Look at the view. This is kind of, you know, I'm not scared of heights, so it's just like our comfort center is like right across the street. That's what, so we don't have to go down the lobby and like walk right across the street, because that's what we're gonna compete at, this big old building over there. So yeah, Y'all, we're at Chick-fil-A. Sticking in front of everybody. What do I want? Okay, let me show y'all what I got from Chick-fil-A. They gave me these red bell peppers. I'm not going to use that. Side of pickles for my salad. Some ranch. Because if you eat blue cheese with your salad, you're nasty. And then my salad. Oh my God, who's at the door? I got a grilled chicken salad with lettuce, pickle, cheese, and bacon. And yeah. So yeah, I'm finna eat this and I'm finna watch something on Netflix maybe. It is so cold outside, y'all.
Hold on, hold on.
Louisiana shit. Murder on the beat. Saucy, I cut up to you. Yeah. Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man, that shit like Prozone. Haven't let the pain loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table.
So, it's the next morning, and I just want to stay in my bed. But I'm gonna get up and do my little morning routine because I don't know what we gotta do today. But obviously, we gotta do something.
Dark bars all on me, I'm just done. Rock star, my swag, I'm just done. Everything inside of guns, just done. Gold all of my neck, I'm just done.
Yeah, I'm just done.
Okay, so I'm gonna go downstairs to see if breakfast is still going on and like what they got for breakfast. I still don't know what we're supposed to be doing today and what I need to wear. That's why I haven't put on no clothes yet, because I don't know what I'm gonna wear first. I'm gonna throw on some lotion and then we're gonna go downstairs. Wait. Yeah. I was gonna say I ain't got no lotion. Cause yeah, I got a bad habit of not put lotion on when I get out the shower. And I painted my toes before I brush my teeth and stuff. So I can make a lot of TikToks right here. Y'all go follow me on TikTok at K3NZI3_K. It's like my Instagram name. It's my YouTube name too. It's just the E's are replaced with threes. Okay, let's go. I gotta make sure I got my key card. Let's try it.
Got the club on smash. Yeah. Name another nigga hot, I'm just honest. Gold bottles, I'm just honest. Gun styles, no watches, I'm just honest. Coops all on coops, I'm just honest.
It's
me. It's not worth the
$9.
This
is turkey. So I'm in different clothes, but let me tell y'all what happened, right? So I guess at a meeting that I didn't come to, they discussed that they was gonna bring their sweaters on a trip, and I don't have my Stimino sweater that everybody else have on. So like, I feel like an outcast now. So it's like, the closest I got to Westside attire is my cheer jacket. But I'm finna try to do my hair. So it's like this right now. And y'all got pickable braids, but it's like, I don't even know what they look like in the back, cause I ain't never seen them, I just know I got it. But I wanna do like, y'all know they have style, but they have a little 2 ponytails up right here. Like this, and then it's like this, and then they got the little, I don't know how you do it like this. Like, what would I look like with that? Y'all hope this vlog not boring, because it is just like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. I don't want no boring vlog. I mean, this is my first time actually doing a vlog. This longest vlog probably be like 25, 30 minutes long. So y'all know that is a lot of editing. But I've been editing by day. Look at my eye. I know you mad at me. You shouldn't be mad at your dude. I know that you type of all kind of things you ain't never gonna do. Is what I want to do. Am I gonna look right with that? So like, get like this. Watch.
Bitches, I'm just being honest. I'm a rockstar for life, I'm just being honest. Got a check on me right now, I'm just being honest. We done turned tough and black, but then we gon' hit honest. Ain't nothing but a dope boy, I'm just being honest. These niggas get shot for being honest. I fucked on the spot, I'm just being honest. I'ma stack it till it rot, I'm just being honest. Then I'm top of bar, coops, dash, 200. Live a rich nigga.
Okay, one ponytail. This is actually okay, wait.
I'm just being honest. Real street nigga ain't get them but some pain from it.
Like, if this side ponytail look like this side ponytail, I'll be okay, but it don't look like that. Okay, so this is just how I'm gonna wear my hair because, yeah. I don't see nothing wrong with it, and it's just like, so, and today called me and said we finna go somewhere. I'm just finna watch Netflix or something. Because, yeah, and I'm finna edit videos and stuff too, so.
So, we're at the Comfort Center and they got this nice car. Still trying to figure out how they get the car up here. This is a... I don't know nothing about cars, but Mackenzie like she know about the cars.
What car is this?
Oh, I know how you know about cars. So we at the Comfort Center and we're hipping out. We're doing the bags. We got a, so what we're doing is TSA lanyards, name tags, these plastics. Put the name tags in the plastic, you wear it, and you put it in the bag, and we got to do hundreds of bags, so, yeah. Our advisor, Ms. Vickers, volunteered us to help, so I'm on my, like, fourth bag. So you do that.
Hello, get off the phone, sir.
You latch it. You put it on, and you do that to all. This bag got 15. Some bags got 30. Some bags got 19 people. Like, so, y'all, this is what we doing right now. I'm just checking in with y'all. And then we got some more of our members over there working on the drones. Wait, let me go show y'all.
What? You know you look like a Landra out the corner of my eye?
We ain't looking like that much.
Oh, my life. Y'all, no, not
wait,
like.
Which one are you looking for? These smart people are working on the drones. Mechanical side, and then we got our reporters over there. We're walking the strip looking for something to eat. We're going to Target. I might have to stop at Target. We got microwaves in our room, so I might can find something at Target that I can just warm up. Yeah, we can stop by Target on the way back.
Yeah,
we look for a wing spot. I'm in Target. I got some muffins, some cookies, strawberries. Yeah. I'm looking for some boiled peanuts, which I don't see any right now. And then I'm gonna get Chick-fil-A and then call it a night. I might have to buy some hot sauce. Cause, yeah. Okay, we back. I'm back in my room and I got Chick-fil-A for lunch, I guess. And I'll just eat noodles for dinner unless we go out to eat. I'm tired. We not doing nothing like it. They think we finna sit up. I'm finna sit up at that Comfort Center, standing up doing all that. I got a spicy chicken sandwich. And yeah. I've been watching All America. Yeah. I'm finna FaceTime my mom. I FaceTime her earlier, but I'm finna FaceTime her again. Oh no. I need to turn in some paperwork for this job. I got a new job. Yeah. My rubber bands, the little toe ponytails I had, the rubber bands broke while I was in Target.
Y'all, since I can't go to track practice, I'm in this fitness room.
Gotta put my Crocs in sports mode since I ain't buy no. Put your Crocs in sports mode. Okay, y'all, so it's 8:45. Y'all know our curfew is at 9, so I'm just gonna wrap my night up. Wrap this day of the vlog up. Tomorrow, y'all, I don't compete until Friday. Tomorrow is Thursday. So it's just like, yeah. I'm gonna make me some cup noodles because I bought some for Target. It was like 55 cents. I don't know if I'm hungry or not, but that's why I didn't go out with everybody else. I'm not really hungry. But I'm gonna make these cup noodles and see if now I can always just throw them in. And then after I eat, I'm going to get in the shower, then I'm gonna go, I'm gonna watch a movie and stuff. And I can sleep in tomorrow if I want to. But I don't know. Let's take this to the microwave. Cup noodles be hitting, y'all. I got chicken because I don't like beef. The microwave. Just a nice clean microwave. Hopefully I don't mess it up. And I want some hot sauce, but it's no hot sauce. I want to use this, but I need some red pepper and salt too. I might have to go downstairs. This is what I'm going to do. Go downstairs and... What you put cut noodles on 4 minutes? I forgot. Three minutes, so I'm gonna do 4 minutes. I don't like even numbers. I mean, odd numbers. Be back.